The photos behind me are of the first business on Deep Creek Lake. It was Railey's Country Store, and the Railey family donated these photos to us. This store sat somewhere near Deep Creek Bridge. The Raileys had a lot of the first rentals on the lake and a lot of the first businesses on the lake. And they've been very generous with us on artifacts and photos.